They surrounded it with a wall that remained there until the 1700s. Later, William the Conqueror